Behind me is a valley oak, Quercus lobata. This is one of the California native oaks that we have here. It is also one of the largest oaks in North America. These trees are incredibly long-lived. They can live upwards of 600 years, and they are beautiful deciduous oak. They are also habitat for birds, squirrels, and have been very helpful for humans and our native indigenous peoples because of the acorns. They would use them as a food source, as would the animals. These trees are probably a little large for most residences. They can grow 100 feet high, another 100 feet in width, but they are truly just an outstanding oak, and I love them.